Well, this feels a little bit more like the October that you tell people about from Canada, as the temperature has dropped on the outside. And here on the inside of Ricoh Coliseum, the Toronto Marlies returning from a successful trip to Syracuse overnight with a 4-2 win in their pocket. Pretty sweet, too, for Cali Rosen as he picks up his first AHL point in that 4-2 win. Calvin Pickard returns between the pipes for the Toronto Marlies this Saturday afternoon. Back over for Mueller. Down deep in the corner, Mueller has to battle for this. Burnout is there. Pops loose. Altonen trying to step back out front, and he is pushed to the ground. And now Rosen forced off the puck as well. Playing it out for Carr, short-handed backhand scores. Vaughn and Carr combine for a shorthanded goal. And 8 seconds left to go in the extra man. This will be the last opportunity. Wakehead ready to step back out. Here's Nielsen high on the line. We're back to 5-on-5. Back over. Soshnikov with the blast. And the drive goes wide. Off into the corner. Soshnikov again after it. In behind the goal. Out front, shot scores. Marksman from Soshnikov, and a beauty goal. And the Marlies tie it up at one apiece. 8:58 into the first period.
Well, the Toronto Marlies don't waste much time in getting that shorthanded tally.
Rosen moves it back over. There's another shot from Timoshov. Scores as it bounced off the end boards. Came to Mueller, and he does not make a mistake. Chris Mueller, magnificent goal. And he stakes the Marlies to a 2-1 lead.
Well, Chris Mueller has been waiting for a long time. He finally gets his first goal in a Toronto Marlies uniform after 4 assists, including 3 in the last couple of games.
Valiant just beyond his reach. Had to stick out the wood to get after it. Here's Hall. Throws one toward the goal, and the rebound comes back out nearly onto Kirby Reichel's stick. Lifts it back behind the goal. Johnson reaches for that one. Comes back out into center ice, and Hall was reaching for it, and a step in scores as Boucher knocks it behind Calvin Pickard to even the game at 2 apiece.
Wow, this is just a terrific shot by Jordan Boucher.
Marchman looking back to Brooks, picked up by the Rocket. Naudette has that one hold on him just a little bit on the wet ice. Valiev has to scramble up the boards, lift it off the boards, but Brooks has it taken away by Odette, waits it out. Pickard with a big save.
Well, Calvin Pickard with a huge save off the stick of Daniel Odette as the Marlies turn the puck over, and he makes a big save with that right pad, but then the rebound right out onto the stick again, and this time onto Yannick Veilloux, who gets the opportunity. So Pickard with back-to-back saves.
Ahead, Johnson. And after it, Reichel, he tries to put it back out front. Johnson, it's scrambled away from him.
Now talk about a bouncing puck. As Johnson thought he was going to be able to pull that from his backhand out in front of the goaltender, Charlie Lindgren, but it bounced over his stick.
As, here's Carr with a chance. Shoot, scores! Daniel Carr picks it in the top corner.
Well, Carr's second goal of the hockey game, as he got the short-handed one, the Laval power play, getting some opportunities, but not getting many pucks through onto the goaltender for the Toronto Marlies, Calvin Pickard.
Back to 5-on-5, but Murnau with the last blast, followed up, stopped by Pickard. In behind the goal, it rolls. Carr working with Boucher. It's just, he has one ripped away. And down the ice it comes.
Well, you're right about that. Is again Jordan Boucher, who scored a goal in this hockey game for the Laval Rocket, looking for his second also.
6-on-4. Nielsen high on the line. Looks in. Moves it back. Mueller waits. Shoots! Out front. Loose puck. Into the corner it comes. Mueller back to the blue line. Nielsen there. Hangs on. Moving it back over. Laverde out front. Loose puck! Mueller just hit it wide. Lindgren makes another stop. Scramble out front, looking for the puck anywhere. And Delorier beats his man to the ground. and the crowd hates it.
Well, the puck's loose and the official blows it down, and it comes out right to Timoshoff about 12 feet out in front of the goal line, and he's all by himself, but the whistle blows.
Shot and the pass, errant as Timoshoff comes back up high. Nielsen unleashes one and then has it knocked away.
Byron Fraze with a big block, and the Rocket doing an excellent job of defending this power play opportunity with the two-man advantage.
Timoshoff back off to Reichel in behind the goal. Mueller looking for it, less than 20 seconds to go. Mueller sneaks a look at the clock, drifts in, down into the corner, behind the goal, back out. Here's a chance, Nielsen shot, Carr gets his stick on it, and that is gonna be it, as we've got Timoshoff coming back, but time will expire. And the Marlies with 6-on-4 for the last minute and a half can't come away with the evening goal.